What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today, my friend's going to be playing this game, and he's going to explain what he's going to be doing today.
Okay. So this game is called Riders Republic. You get different bikes and like flying gear and stuff like that, and you can do tricks with them to get extra points. So yeah. And it's this video game thing that we're gonna do, like video game versus each other with tricks that I control. So yeah, we're going to start off with Super Mario 64 versus Sonic Mania. This is an there's four levels, easy, medium, and hard. Those are the three, and then we have to do all of them. You have to do all of them. At once for the fourth level. So yeah, we're gonna get right into that. Super Mario 64, easy trick, double backflip, perfect landing. Sonic Mania, it doesn't backflip, it just does a backflip and lands it. No medium trick.
It's time to
get a
little
one. They get two tries for it. And I think, yes, Mario 64 gets it. And next, Sonic Mania is going to do a medium trick with his grind and then perfect off the grind. Hard trick. Hard trick. This may take a long time.
We're gonna try and do that.
Yeah.
That. Crazy.
Okay, hard trick. For Super Mario 64. Sonic Mania. Oh, that doesn't count. Sonic Mania. Makes it. And does a hard trick. Okay. Now it's on to the fourth level. Where they have to do easy, medium, and hard. Okay, so Super Mario 64 does a front flip. Somehow I missed it.
And dies.
There. Now, Sonic Mania does an easy backflip. That medium trick.
Oh.
For Super Mario 64.
Oh, hell.
One more time.
I'm terrible at this.
Oh,
yeah. I'm terrible at this.
Sonic Mania goes next.
I'm terrible at this game. Please, I've never played it.
Medium trick. I was so close. One more try.
That looked like a hard trick.
And lands the medium trick. Okay, hard trick with Super Mario 64. We're gonna move on to grinds now, so I'm just gonna have to get out of here somehow. You just gotta find it. Never mind. But I'm moving on to grinds, which are these things. And there's a perfect place called the grinding place, which I call it. It's a really good place for if you want to grind. I don't have to grind, so let's just hard trick for Super Mario 64. That's not a really hard trick, that was a medium. There's a hard trick. And it messes it up. Two more tries. I'm at 1-1. Fails it. Dang. Hard trick for Sonic Mania. Go. Messes it up one more time. Oh, this is up. We're still gonna have to go. So Super Mario 64 has a hard trick. Finally, I made it out. Now we're
try and do the same tricks.
Do the same tricks that I do, yeah.
Yeah.
And come to this.
See if you can compete with him. And see if you can, like, stay with all his tricks. And, like, try and make some of the ones that he missed.
Yeah. Okay, we're here at the grinding place. Okay, so Super Mario 64.
Try for this place.
Okay, Sonic Mania. What is Sonic gonna do about this?
Could Sonic make it?
Will Sonic Mania make it to what will make it to part two? Let's see.
Oh!
I'm going for another one. Someone's just walking on the rail.
So, yeah, guys, we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.